The number of people internally displaced in Sudan has more than doubled in the last week, according to data that's been collected by the International Organization for Migration's Displacement Tracking Matrix. Now, more than 700,000 people are now internally displaced by the fighting, which began on the 15th of April, according to this latest data.